This is Stella. Unlike any solar car, it is spacious and comfortable. Unlike any electric car, it can drive up to 800 kilometers on a single charge. Unlike any family car, it is free to drive.
This is the eco cart that's been designed to allow the sliding of all items inside, heavy, light, onto an ordinary car without having to lift any item. Just slide it and over. And if you use a duffel bag, then all the items need not have any plastic bags.
Be careful.
Gerard d'Abbeville is the captain of the Tour Nord Planet Solar, the world's largest solar-powered boat, docked this past week in Boston Harbor.
She is 30 meters long, about 16 meters wide.
And on the sun deck, there are solar panels stretching 5,500 square feet, nearly 30,000 photovoltaic cells. An inviton catamaran circumnavigated the globe, 37,000 miles, without a gallon of gasoline. The first solar boat to do so. But it took a while.
Planet Solar is not a very fast boat.
Its average speed is 5.5 knots, like jogging, 6 cabins and 9 beds.
No luxury, but large enough.
Its electric motor has an output of 120 kilowatts. For comparison, Captain d'Abbeville estimated that a washing machine takes 1 to 2 kilowatts.
We could have a lot of washing machines on board.
Alexander Trowbridge, CBSNews.com.